the news tonight, private teachers in Entebbe under their umbrella body, the Initiative for Teachers Advocacy, are concerned about the procedure being followed while vaccinating them. Now, the teachers say in the whole of Entebbe, only 110 of them have so far been vaccinated, which is a very small number.
To access mobile money, do you know that? You know that a student can use a smartphone more than...
The teachers today met to forge a way out how to support government in the fight against the pandemic. They say government should directly involve them in projects aimed at sensitizing Ugandans on how to avoid contracting the virus. The teachers are worried that most of them will not be vaccinated since the channel being used is not reliable, yet it's a requirement before schools can reopen. According to Stewart Luwama, the meeting was also aimed at coming up with suggestions to government on how schools can be reopened.
It is taking almost forever for schools to reopen, and we know, and it is proved world over, the most safest way to open schools again, it is after vaccination. Vaccination, as of now, we have not yet got the right channels onto which we can get the vaccines to finish or to get the target population of 21 million.
A lot has happened. The education system has to make a shift from the ordinary teaching in the classroom where we have teacher in front of the learner to having the teachers maybe online, to think of also accelerated programs that help learners move through classes easily at a faster rate.
The teachers were urged to engage in income generating projects as they wait for the reopening of schools. Entebbe leaders say preparing teachers for post-lockdown school reopening is vital as most of them have lost hope.
So we're trying to create one voice that is going to advocate for teachers in Entebbe and see to it that government helps us achieve our goals and be the teachers of the future.
Story by Godfrey Sempija for the news.